For the past 3 years, I've been training countless sacrifices on a daily basis just to proudly represent Trinidad and Tobago at the Olympics. Well, now the world knows that the Olympics has to be postponed because of the coronavirus. Now we must put our dreams aside and unite. TNT, let's stay in and stay connected. This is not a battle for records and medals. This is for survival. And everyone must do their part, from home. And one day, when this is over, we will be together, celebrating our gold medals.
Here's my heart, hold it for me, it's all I have. Treat me carefully and don't you worry, it's for you only.
Together, we will be stronger.
You're the love I thought I'd never meet.